to commission these goods, comprising about 98 of them, with about 96 or just about outboard engines, with nets and fishing accessories, supplied through the derivation process due to the oil bearing communities of 506, as part of the poverty alleviation process of this administration. It is my singular privilege now to do this for the benefit of mankind. I hope that these goods will become a source of revenue earners, a source of enhanced economy to the beneficiaries, and will bring peace and stability to the marine life and to the marine and coastal communities of Ekene Senatorial District. I do this in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Time waits for no one. It is therefore my pleasure, on behalf of the residents of Stadium Road, on behalf of the residents of Clinic Road, on behalf of Ekit, the people of Fianwe who love good things, on behalf of the people of Akwaibomsi and the government, and on behalf of even the contractors that took part in the construction, reconstruction of these roads, to stand here today to formally commission the Clinic and Stadium roads for the benefit of both the residents and pedestrians and visitors alike, for enhancement of their economic well-being, for enhancement of their security, and for promotion of their lives. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.